couple minutes. In a beautiful room like this, I always like to do one or two songs alone at the piano. Outside at a big festival like the other night in Timmins, it doesn't work. There were 16, 17,000 people there, and the wind was blowing, and it doesn't work. But in a beautiful, controlled situation like this, and I do love Casino Rama, I really do. I like to do a song or two alone at the piano. And I would like to extend my thanks once again to Casino Rama for putting me on the cover of their summer magazine. Very, very nice. There are some very, very big stars coming here all the time, like even in the next week or so, and there have been during the last week and stuff, and who do you think they chose for the entire summer? Thank you, Casino Rama. I really do appreciate it. I'll send this out to a dear friend, Kevin Suter, who has been a true definition of a friend during the years, especially had my back when I used to go online all the time. I used to go on Facebook, and it just got too mean and evil and full of venom and hatred, and I just, you know, enough already. It gets to the point where there's just enough, you know? Kevin always stood up for me against the haters, and Kevin, I'll always appreciate that, and I think the real followers, well, you know who those people are, and there's just no sense fighting it, you know? I dedicated this to Kevin last night. I will do the same tonight. He said, when we come to Rama, we'd like you to do something that's different, you know, something a little bit different. I have never sung this in this room because I've always saved it for my one-man shows. And until last night, I had never sung this in this room. But it was a pretty big hit record. I wrote this a long time ago for a movie. A movie in which I had a starring role. Everybody should get to do one movie in their lifetime. Hope some of you remember this. It's still fun to sing it. We went together. Second record on the radio seemed like our song. How we heard each other, oh baby, it was so long. Something in the bottom of my heart would keep me holding on. We were lovers in the young and strong and bold days. Turn them into treasures, our silver and gold days. Even though we're older, still nothing like the old days. Something in the bottom of my heart will keep me holding on. Cause you saved my soul. Took me out of the nighttime. Yeah, you saved my soul. Taught me to fly high. Gave my heart. Baby, something that there's just no returning. Cause if I have you now, I'll never have to make it alone. Second record on the road.
Listen to me when I'm trying.